Hello everyone, and in this video I'll be showing the Ancient Mew card, which it's pretty rare, but you can get them pretty cheap because there's that many, so it's kind of not rare, but there are ones out there that are pretty rare because they've got a typo. If you see down the bottom here where the camera focuses, where it says Nintendo right there, they spelt Nintendo wrong, and it's worth quite a lot of money. This one I got pretty cheap, but still a cool card. Thanks for watching.